again? That's exactly what you asked for. Are you joking? Bitch, do I look like I'm joking? How am I supposed to...
That's...
is what we refer to as a mega bitch. Confidence is key here. She has to know you're in charge and her bullshit isn't going to faze you. So whatever you do, just stay cool. Could you move, please? You're kind of in my way.
That one.
God, seriously? What are you even doing at the mall anyway? Besides creeping on girls.
That one, I guess?
How many cheesy lines have you memorized anyway? Well, you're going to have to do a lot better than that.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, thank you.
Nice. Name's Audrey. Get at me if you want to make things crazy.
Okay.
Now, if you don't mind, could you get the fuck out of my way?
No. So let's see here.
Alright. Let's just get this over with.
Let's just get this over with, hey? Okay. Hiking trail.
Okay, I'm here. So now what?
That wasn't too bad.
Bitch needs to learn. Ooh, she's a little feisty one, huh?
Yeah,
this
that's...
is what we refer to as a mega bitch. Confidence is key here. She has to know you're in charge, and her bullshit isn't going to faze you. So whatever you do, just stay cool. Could you move, please? You're kind of in my way.
That one.
God, seriously? What are you even doing at the mall anyway? Besides creeping on girls.
That one, I guess?
How many cheesy lines have you memorized anyway? Well, you're going to have to do a lot better than that.
Okay.
Sorry. Did put in effort, I guess. And you are kind of cute. I'll tell you what, if you're lucky, maybe we can go get high sometime.
No, thank you.
Nice. Name's Audrey. Get at me if you want to make things crazy.
Okay.
Now, if you don't mind, could you get the fuck out of my way?
No. So let's see here.
Alright. Let's just get this over with.
Let's just get this over with, hey? Okay. Hiking trail. That wasn't too bad. Need to be careful. No. No. Yes. Okay, here we go, I guess. What is... Okay, trying to remember what is... Green, I think, is good in this case. Right now. Where? Here? want to get... Stay clear of that. How to do this? No! But that's the only move that I saw. That's the only move I saw. Good grief. I need... Sentiment needed. I think that move screwed me over. Yeah. Balrose.
You know what I'm wondering? Do you still talk to any of the girls you used to fuck? Good. I have a thing or two to say to those fucking skanks.
Dang. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, weirdo. Grief, lady.
Hello? What's happening? All right. How can I say no to that?
I should buy something. Yeah, I should buy something.
Be warned, I'm like the best tennis player in my cheer squad.
Okay.
Awesome.
Here? No!
Seriously?
Sorry. No, we need to get that back. Which is annoying.
Yeah.
Okay, here? No. Okay, drink off her heart. Let's go for that. Yeah, that was not good. Okay, let's see here. That works. Because we have a red one down there. Here? No! Just saw that. I need... No!
That...
Failure. Grr! Okay, I just need to learn from that experience.
Yo, I didn't
Yeah, my English.
Yes.
Hey, listen, thanks so much for watching Philip the other day. I know it was last minute.
No, don't even mention it. I'd love to hang out with Billy. He's my little buddy.
Did he give you any trouble?
Nope, like an angel.
An angel? Are you sure you are watching the right kid? I know I still owe you two, so don't worry. I should be getting my paycheck tomorrow.
I won't hear of it. I was more than happy to help out.
Nonsense. I'm not taking no for an answer.
Too late.
Thanks.
Have a good workout.
Hey, get back here. This isn't over.
Man, will you get a load of these two? I'd kill to have tits like that. This chick is clearly out of your league, but there may be hope. She's probably looking for a decent guy because of that baby mama drama. So, just try not to be an ass for, like, 5 minutes. Oh, she's looking over this way. Showtime.
Okay.
Hey, are you finished with that machine? I have one set left to jam out. Awesome! Thanks so much! Really? OMG! I've done a couple of local commercials, but I never thought I'd be recognized! You must be new here. I don't on a first name basis. You could say I'm a little obsessed with this place, I guess. My name's Kiana. Will I be seeing you here more often? Great. I'm counting on it.
Looking forward to it.
Oh, dude, you know what? You have to try one of the yoga classes they do here. The instructor is awesome. I think you'd dig it. If you like being in a room with a bunch of sweaty girls, that is.
Unique item is maracas.
Isn't it weird that I like veggies so much? Thanks so much. Now this is a guy who understands me. Yeah, okay. Sounds like a blast.
Fitness gym. Fitness club. Botanical garden.
Aw, this is so cute! What a neat idea!
Okay. I need to be careful, but I don't want to be overly cautious. So if I move that there, move that over. Good. No! Should have seen that. Probably gonna get flamed in the comments for that. But, whatever. As long as I can. Dig myself out.
I really appreciate it.
Okay, I need I'm gonna flop this one too. Is there something I can use to increase? Probably. Good. Grief. There has to be something I'm not seeing right now. I need to be careful of this right here. Am I just blind because I can't... Oh, wait. Hold up. Grr. Dang it. No, that doesn't give me a lot. Frick.
I'm tired. Let's...
Well. This is... Go to her.
Oh, man, is it Oh, hey. Okay. I guess that's fine.
Oh.
I mean, if you Crap. Really want to go.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so those don't give me that much. Those don't give me that much. Okay, good to know. Does music do? Oh yeah, music definitely does. Gets me more. Ooh, that was good. I went straight into that without... That does not help me at all. This is hard.
Is it cool if I ask you something?
What?
I've been thinking.
Sure.
Can you go? Kind of a stupid question, but I guess I'll ask it anyway.
Okay.
How do you feel about people who drink coffee every day? Right? I've got these crackheads that come into the cafe every single day for their fix. What's on your mind? I'm not going to college. Going through high school was enough bullshit for me.
Okay.
See ya.
Good to know.
Feels good.
His most desired trait is flirty. Least desired trait. Is that...
Good to be done with me.
Unique food.
Classes for the day. Oh, party over here.
Are you serious?
Thank you so much. What do you want to know about me?
Ah, crap.
I could... Yeah, okay.
Okay. Ah, I clicked on that way too fast.
Wow, it's so beautiful from up here.
Okay, here? Well, that was good. Okay, here. Okay, what? Okay, so I need to get that up to 500. How am I going to get that up to 500? How the heck am I going to get that up to 500? With 5? Uh, I guess that works right there. Why?
It's okay. Maybe things will turn out.
Okay.
You know, I've kind of been wondering, if you had to pick one, what do you think your biggest weakness is? About. I wonder if you'll remember this.
What?
I know you'll remember this.
What?
My cup size? Oh, come on. All I can think about is food.
What is your hobby?
Something on your mind? I wish I was taller. I'm only 5'4".
5'4". See? Alright, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.